Alright, Lynn, where are your eyes? Game, don't die on me. Mr. Ox wants you to harvest Lynn's eyes from him by being kept in the fridge in the back of a local noodle shop. It's the Locus. Or Lotus. Kamikaze Zen. That ain't it.
This fortune booth, not information.
Understood, goodbye. The noodle shop? Nope. No, that sign should be a dead giveaway. Or maybe not. It seems that's the red dragon. To be the noodle shop. Or maybe I do go into the sewer. Hello, rat. Ooh, another one. See where this takes me. Okay, not where I wanted to go. Maybe the map can tell me. White Claw Gas Temple Ramen Shop, that's what I'm looking for. Number four. Oops, wrong button. Ramen, here we go.
Deb's back, and she's got a fresh cup of coffee ready to take it into the AM. In case you didn't know it, you're tuned into the Deb of Night on KTRK.
Ooh, fancy
I'm
sword.
Lovely hostess. Feel free to fantasize about me all you want. But please don't send any more phones.
Fail! I need a lockpick skill of 10. Nine lives.
Line 3, you're speaking to me.
Sup, Deb?
And what have you been up to tonight, caller? Wink, wink.
I'm getting up. I'm effed up, Deb! Woo!
Hello. What's the occasion?
Wow, I'm getting attacked by a can. Meh.
Touché.
Hey, Deb.
Hey, who's there?
Hey, Deb. Oh, man.
Hello?
This amazing idea. Are you ready for this?
All night.
Right, maybe I have to sneak in the back or something. Otherwise, I don't have a high enough luck pick. Even with blood buff. Ah, yeah, here we go.
Deb's back.
You're tuned into the Deb of Night on KTRK. That was easy. Ooh, lovely. Nice. Seriously.
And what have you been up to tonight?
Rah! Same guy, too. That was a masquerade violation, wasn't it? No, maybe not. You should run down there. Okay, apparently it doesn't count. You didn't say the police were after me. Deb's back. Alright, so I gotta go report back to Mr. Ox. I wonder if I can feed on Mr. Ox. Unless it's in Elysium. Nope.
You are always welcome here.
Here are the eyes.
Yes. They stare ambitiously. Hello, Lin. Do you like it there? These are an excellent addition to my shop. Here, please accept this as a fair trade. I have
money
another
gained.
Task. If it piques your curiosity.
As long as it doesn't involve eyes or other body parts. Yeah, I think it's quite enough, thanks. Let's hear it.
I need you to be a bad luck farmer. Do you know what this is?
Poor translation? No, why don't you tell me?
A customer has bought an unlucky talisman from me and wishes it delivered to an enemy of theirs. I need you to place this in the locker of a patron at the Lotus Blossom Massage Parlor so that the bad luck can bloom.
That's it? Okay, sure.
My customer has placed a black circle on his enemy's locker. Plant the talisman. Bad luck, farmer.
Well, damn. Sure. Alright, let me see if I can feed on this guy.
Hey, who's there? Hey, who's there?
Okay, that's just disturbing. Alright, so I'm guessing he's like some kind of demon. Definitely not human. Alright, so we gotta go back to that Lotus Blossom area. And plant the seeds! Karma's a bitch. That's right, you kicked down that door. Come here! Thank you for your time. Ah, I'm stuck. Hello there. There's still blood all over the place. Not downstairs there yet. Ah, here it is.
No misunderstanding. I saw you. What the hell did you put in my locker? You know who I am, huh? You wanna die, hooker?
No, you don't know who you're dealing with, asshole.
Huh? Oh yeah? I'm crazy, hooker. I'll kill you. I don't care.
Me neither. Bring it on, fat boy.
Time to teach you a lesson about respecting people's property. Oh yeah, hooker. You're in for it now.
Fine, if that's how you want to play this, bring it on.
Hey, stop right there.
There's it at. I'm gonna have fun with this. Ooh, nasty. business here is done. The Rock of Nod. I am the future. Sup, girls? And the dude that keeps catching me while I'm feeding. I don't walk on you while you're having your meals, do I? Asshole. Foo Syndicate. Look like a gang. So, am I gonna get in trouble for feeding on you? Let's find out. Over there, text cab driver's like, eh, whatever. Thank you.
You are always welcome here.
About the talisman.
Did the seed take root?
Yeah, you could say he, bloomed.
That is assuredly bad luck for him. The cost to my customer was quite high. They will be pleased to hear this. As before, accept this with my gratitude.
Ooh, thank you. Alright, anything else you need me to do?
You are a Mato employee. Perhaps you can work for me again someday. Until then, keep up the excellent job. And if you ever meet someone on the six paths with a soul to sell, please recommend my shop.
Alrighty. I think I'm going to go. This way's starting to make me uncomfortable. Will do. Goodbye. God, how much experience did I get from this guy? Holy shit, 23. Let's see. Blood, the victim will desperately attack anyone that causes harm. Subterfuge, seduction 5. Firearms, I don't want to. Don't care, don't prove that. Scholarship research. Yeah, I'll go with that. Should be able to read these books. Security manual, read. You need a finance ability of at least 2 to be able to use this. That's so much crap. Right, so let me see what's next on my laundry list to do. Before I continue on the main storyline. Mingzhou, Wang Ho, already did that. Yeah, I need to do that thing for Amalia. Do that.
Hop in.
Just drive. Downtown. Oh wait, no. They're in the Holiday. They're in the Holiday Inn.
Going somewhere?
They're in the Hollywood area. Plug. The only one in our apartment in Hollywood. At least that was right across from the hotel or this thing. What's up there, guys? Yep, I believe this is it. Where is... There it is. Alright, I'm just gonna back up. And where do we need all these? One in her bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen. The hell? Alright, well, whatever. Oh, crap, she's in my way. I want to put this damn thing in her kitchen. Oh, it's highlighting it. Don't move. Alright, I'm gonna have to redo that because she spotted me. Come on. Come on, lady. Where's her path at random?
Oh my God.
Ah! Oh. Crap. Scared the shit out of me. Actually, I think we scared the shit out of each other.
Freeze.
Oh, whoops. How's that? Oh, yeah, because there was somebody over there. Why didn't it switch to Bloodstruck? Oh, that must have been before I got it all adjusted. You saw nothing. Whip.
Hey, hold on.
Don't move.
This is getting annoying.
Who's there?
Nobody. Are you gonna move or what? There we go.
Hey, hold it!
Okay, I don't know if that counts as him seeing me or not. Well, actually, yeah, he did see me. God damn it! I'm sure somebody's gonna say in the comments down below, it's like, oh, no, it doesn't really matter if they see you or not. As soon as she comes out of the kitchen, I'm trancing her. I'm not taking any chances.
Hey, right there.
How the fuck does he see me? Ah! Why do you shoot? Well, actually, I don't blame you for shooting me because I'm in your home. It's like, hey, intruder, shoot him! All right, step by step, we're going to save this. All right, come out of the kitchen. That wasn't a sexist joke.
Hey, right there.
Motherfucker, how do you see me? Look how he gets off the couch, too. Actually, hold up. Actually, I don't think improving my sneakiness will affect shit. Actually, let me just stay back here, because I don't think she'll see me. Let's see what happens. You gonna come out or what? All right, so he got up.
Freeze.
Oh, whatever. Oh, wait, you know what I forgot to do? Fuck's sake, this is stupid. Could almost make a Benny Hill parody out of this. So I just gotta wait for him to move. That's right, you don't see me.
Who's there?
Nobody. Wrong damn thing. Fuck's sake. What's up? Camera. God damn it. Cam. Check. Alright, F5, because they haven't seen me yet. Right, that's everything. You have activated camera sense from the wire. Turn around and report your progress. Finally, that took forever. Oh, longer than it should have, anyways. Sup, groupies? Alright, now to get back to Amalia, which she is in the graveyard. Or rather, the graveyard's the shortcut to getting to him. Actually, we haven't been in here yet. Let's see what this place is all about. That's a vampire hunter.
Do I know you?
I don't know, maybe if I saw the top of your head. Why, what do you want?
Aren't you cute? Except replace cute with absolutely repulsive.
Well, fuck you too. Oh, whoops. I'm guessing this leads me to outside. Yep. To assassinate this hunter. Question is how? Oh, hello. Huh, who are you? Oh, it's Ash. Ash Ketchum.
Present.
Never met a celebrity before.
I bet.
What's the problem?
Sun's gone down.
Yeah, it does that a lot.
Never mind.
I don't like your attitude.
Me neither.
Show me some respect or I'll show you your own intestine. Look, I don't want to hurt you, but I will keep this up.
What's the catch?
Is there something wrong?
To say yes would be an understatement. What do you care anyway? I could just do it. Just walk out of here and into a legend. Maybe I live, maybe I don't. What's the difference?
What are you talking about?
You didn't see them?
What is this, Moonspell? Hmm. See who?
Hunters in front, back, inside my club. I try to leave, they'll move on. So I had to ask myself, if I go out there, am I prepared to die? How many could I take out before the killing stroke, huh? Two? Three? I could just walk out there, right now, blaze of glory, the end. And you know what? Knowing that, it doesn't bother me. And I guess the only reason I haven't walked out yet is because I'm trying to figure out why it doesn't bother me.
Maybe I can help you.
Did Isaac send you?
You know Isaac?
Isaac's a gnarled old tree that wrapped its roots around the city years ago. He's a relic of an age long since past. He thinks he gave me everything I have, but all he gave me is a curse.
No, this isn't Moonspell. This sounds like typo negative. Wait, no, it's not. Oh, I don't know what band this is. You don't like Isaac?
That story would take too long to tell. Suffice it to say, we haven't seen eye to eye on too many things lately, and it's pissed Isaac off to no end.
For instance?
He kept saying I should keep a low profile. He kept saying I was attracting too much attention to myself.
All right. What's wrong with keeping a low profile?
You don't know me. I can't sit in an office all day and play Hollywood from the shadows. That's Isaac's thing. I'm an actor. I was an actor. I don't have anything anymore except this club and some fame and this curse.
You don't like being, you know...
I didn't ask for this. I didn't ask Isaac to save my life. Maybe I wanted to die. I was having fun, damn it. I was alive. Who the hell gave him the right to deny me that? I can't act anymore. I can't love anymore. All I can do is fade into obscurity.
Sounds like you want to die. Life sucks and then you die and then you undie and then you die again.
Did Isaac send you?
No.
What the hell, then, would be your motivation to help me?
Money, and I know you've got some. If I can help people, I do. And you need help.
And what do you propose we do?
We can switch clothes in this club with someone that looks like you. We can squirt you through the sewers. We might have to fight.
Did you get that idea from a sitcom? Whatever. Look around the club. Maybe you'll get lucky.
I'll come back if I find somebody. Alright, I'm guessing you're not able to actually do that.
Hey there. Haven't I seen you in here before?
I'm doing this new game show where we give people cash for doing crazy things. Hey, aren't you Ash?
Yeah, I'm Ash. I'm just trying to keep a low profile. Fans, yeah.
Do that line from Negative Zero. Oh, I love that line. You know which one. I got the results of the fraternity test back and well, congratulations, Daddy. Oh, shit. Can I have your autograph?
Sorry, doll. No autographs.
What? Oh, no. Sorry. When I said I was Ash, that was like a what do you call it? Lie. I'm not him. I'm definitely not Ash. Hit the road, psycho bitch.
Do I know you? Let me give you my phone number. Ready? Here's the first digit.
Oh, so classy, so cheeky. Alright, screw it. Plan B, we're going to the sewers. Ooh, Lacuna Coil. Alright, let me see if I can kill this clown. Suicide! Alright, before I do that though. Discipline's not all- oh, god damn it! Quick, we must escape before copyright tags! I think we'll need to take a different approach.
And what do you propose we do?
Could have squeezed through the sewers.
You sure about that? I don't know that you even out the odds a whole lot, but just maybe we'll make it out alive. Are you ready right now?
Yep, let's go.
If I make it past the hunters, I'm getting the hell out of town. Let's head into the sewers.
I'll follow you. Next video, folks, sewers galore!